Super Bowl tonight, the crowds came out to celebrate Fat Tuesday, the last day before the religious holiday Lent.
4029's Jay Plyburn was there. He gives us a look now at the annual Mardi craziness.
I'm here on Dixon Street, where the Mardi Gras festivities have been going on since Saturday. They started with a parade over the weekend, and tonight is the annual pub crawl.
We started with about 30 or 40 of us sillies about 21 years ago, and we were going through bars that people didn't have any idea what we were doing.
It's now expanded to four events, including a big parade that took place on Saturday. So why do people get so into Mardi Gras?
I think it's all the festivities that occur in New Orleans, and you know, they just kind of carry over, and they always have so much fun there.
It's just a night where everyone can have fun and just like lay loose and just, you know, enjoy it.
Even law students from the U of A were getting in on the action.
For the law school, we have bar reviews, and one of them we decided to have tonight because it's Fat Tuesday, so we invite the students out and we let them drink beer for cheap. You know, it's a nice getaway from studying.
It's wound up being a moneymaker for the local businesses, which this time of year is important. You know, it's a good thing for the community, and it's a pretty good thing for us.
The actual pub crawl started at Sideways, and participants made their way down Dixon Street, hitting up one bar after another.
Oh, there's no rules. We throw beads. We're just out for, you know, because we want to dress up and have a good time, and we want to throw people beads because throwing people beads seems to make them really happy.
Now, in case you're wondering, there is an increased police presence here on Dixon Street tonight. In fact, there's more than a dozen extra police officers patrolling the roads just to make sure no one gets out of hand. In Fayetteville, Jay Plyburn, 4029 News.